This song's called Corner. Check it out. Are you guys heading out to come here? Like to thank Flaw. Excellent fucking local man. Like thinking Grind. Now like thank Purple Jesus. This next song is off the album. It's titled Embrace. It's about look. If you really love something and you don't want to lose it, you need to think about it. Because that fucking thing could be gone in a second.
Yeah.
Lab made it here yet. Skin Lab in the house. Skin Lab is a band on social media. They're very fucking good. If you guys are into like the Bay Area Sound Machine and stuff like that, get it. New faces, and I really, really fucking appreciate you guys coming out and sticking it out this way. Thank you. You listen to the Fox Metal Pit every night, Saturday night, 12 to 2. Like to soothe all your easy listening moods, alright? The new record, titled The Weapon, comes out next Tuesday, but you can get it tonight, right up $10. Off No Voice. It goes out to Cecil. Like, all messed up. We got a show coming up here, right? April 22nd. Band called Cut Love Kill, and a local band called Noise Bucket. Firmway Bands and Wynn Madsen. So come up here and check that shit out, right? Because they're all swell guys. We're gonna do some new shit for you. You guys wanna hear the new shit? You guys gonna go buy a fucking record? I know you got 10 bucks. The fucking show is free. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. What's here for Flaw? Give respect where respect is due. Those fuckers rule. How about in Grind? DJ and the boys rock. How about Purple Jesus?
Down, you'll be-
having a good time or you're just drinking? You guys still with us? Let me fucking hear some shit. You guys still with us? Need some duct tape, boy? Anybody got some duct tapes? You can't fix it, ducking.
Yeah.
There's a fast one for you. All right, look. We got two more. One off the last record, one off the old record. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for the Tiger for having us and letting us do us free. I know they made major banks selling beer. Yeah, I'm not too crazy. Scott, what do you live for? We got two more, check it out.
Lost the old.